Hi, welcome to this tutorial. Artificial intelligence top interview questions and answers series 11 we will discuss now. This is from Harisystems channel. Subscribe, like, share with your comments and with relatives and friends who are eagerly trying to learn technical and technology like IT services and softwares. Let's start the session with the series 11 of artificial intelligence. Do you have a research experience in machine learning? The question number one, it is, do you have any experience, like research experience in machine learning? The question is scenario based, like you have to tell, we'll prove the answer as you are convenient, you can justify the answer as in your way. Machine learning was emerging and no one wants to know wise players in their teams. Most employers hiring for ML position will work for experience in field. Research papers supervised by leaders in field can set you apart from herd. Make sure you were ready with all the summary and justification. Have the work you have done in the past years in the field of machine learning. That is the experience of the research, you have to justify the answer. Explain the last machine learning papers you read. Why you think that was important? That was an important. As the field was emerging day by day, it was crucial to keep up with the latest scientific literatures, to show that you were really into machine learning and not here just because it was the latest buzzword. Some good books to start with includes Deep Learning by Lan God Follows. The way you have to be in a good book or research paper, you can justify this is the word you have to tell, and also you will refer for this good information which is available for machine learning. The next question is, how you approach the Netflix prize competition? Have you heard about it and have you tried to approach this thing? This is a very important for machine learning questions and all. The Netflix prize was famed competition where Netflix offered the dollar of 10 lakhs for a better collaborative filtering algorithm. The team has one called Belcore had a 10% of improvement and used a ensemble have different methods into win. Some familiarity with the case and its solution will help demonstrate you have paid attention into machine learning for a while. And next question is that, tell your favorite algorithm and can you explain it into me in less than a minute? Less than a minute, I require explanation about that your favorite algorithm. How you will justify in a single words? This type of questions mainly test your ability to have communicating complex and technical nuances with the poise and the ability to summarize quickly and efficiently. How you are quickly and efficiently telling about the concept of the algorithm. Make sure you have a choice to have an algorithm which you can explain easily. Try to explain different algorithms so simply and high effectively. The 5-year old cloud grasps the basics. This is the question is an ability it is testing. What is your favorite algorithm? We thought that if I favorite algorithm something and I know about much knowledge about it and I will try to grab it and drag the matter in a long time. It's not like that. That is the main key roles and key points we have to be in a justify in a single word and justly the major point of that algorithm, you have to say either 2 or 3 points and close it. That's it. This is the potential and this is the efficient in this algorithms having. That's what, this is my favorite. That's it. The simple answer, you have to conclude it. What do you select important variables in the data set? In the data set, there is an important lasso regression method, random forest, plot variable, importance chart, linear regression. These are a very important concepts we'll select in the variables of the data set. How a recognition system, how is a recognition system will function and it will predict? A recognition system is an information filter system that is used for predict user preferences based on the choice of the patterns followed by the user. While browsing using the system, we have to predict the information what it is having. What are methods used for reducing dimensionality? Dimensionality reduction is the process or reducing the number of random variables. You can reduce dimensionality by missing values ratio, low variance filter, high correlation filter, random forest, PCA, etc. Such a things we will use for reducing dimensionality in while application development. List different methods for sequential supervised learning. This is the list which is presenting in the slide. Sliding window methods, recurrent sliding windows method, hidden Markov models, maximum entropy Markov models, conditional random fields, graph transfer networks. These are the very important sequential supervised learning methods what we have to be seen in the slide. What are the advantages of neural networks? The neural networks, once it is heard about it, earlier sessions we have some questions about NLP programming, like neural networks and all. Also refer the sessions of series of Harisystems earlier session. You will have a better idea about it, so something about more questions about regarding this. In this question, we have to see that requires less formal statistical training, ability to detect non-linear relationship between variables, detects all possible interaction between predictor variables, availability of multiple training algorithms. These are the things where we have to mainly focus in our neural networks. I hope you better understand about this scenario based questions and answers. You will have an aware of artificial intelligence interview questions and answers. Also, we have an earlier sessions before on this. Subscribe and avail all the sessions and updates also you'll get from Harisystems channel. Like, share and comment any of your views and any updated questions are there. And filter us and correct us if any of the information may inaccurate. We will try to improve our services as well. We'll correct most of the important things. And we are not able to telling you that assurance of these are the questions only we'll cover in artificial intelligence. Human may change their tendency and trending may change their technology. That based on the technology and the tendency, they may raise you question in vice versa. Or this may be included or may not be included. And Harisystems will not promise you anything regarding this. I hope you will, we are training the people who wants aware of this interview questions and answers as well technologies from Harisystems channel. Subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views regarding such things you may require from Harisystems. Also available free tutorial harisystems.com/tutorials. You will have a many tutorials over there. We are trying to working on that. If you are willing to do some help of content or some technologies to be shared with us, write us at forharisystems@gmail.com. Thank you for watching this session. Thank you for such time you have categorized for us. Thank you.